So it's Valentine's Day today, and my crush has left me undelivered for 5 days. So as Tech Joyce, I decided I'm gonna ask him out by building him a new gaming PC. But unfortunately, I'm kind of broke. So I called my friends at Asus and they instantly sent me all of this. When I opened the box, it was a whole gaming PC setup. They even got me a keyboard, mouse, headset, and monitor. For the graphics card, I'm going with the ROG Strix 4070 Ti. For the CPU, I'm going with the 14700K. Thank you Intel for sending me this. For the case, an Asus ROG Hyperion. It's so big. A Z790A gaming motherboard from Asus and 32GB of DDR5 RAM. So when I put it all into PC Part Picker, it came out to $3,500. Do I even want to give it to my crush anymore? But I quickly got to work and started building it because I have to finish it all by today. So I'll update you guys in my next video on what his reaction is. And I swear, if he doesn't like me back after this, I'm building a taser. Monday left me broken.